Well, this is the current gate that you come into the property. And now I'll show you where the new gate will be. All these pine trees, a lot of overgrown stuff will be taken care of. What do we have here? Apple trees. Let's look at this. Talk about peaceful. Hey, Lucy. All right, so a lot of fruit trees among the pine. Hey girl. Somebody's in her glory. I think there's at least two different types of apple trees. And a pear tree. And there's a fig tree too. I think it was more at the beginning. Lucy, watch out. We're getting there. Yeah, all that stuff, all the green, all that stuff will be taken out. Another one. All right, so this area here, right across from the church, will be opened. There'll be a new gate. And then a lot of this has been cleared out. More has to be cleared out, which is fine. Come on. Yeah, whatever. So this is to the right is somebody else's property. So going down the middle. And this morning we're gonna take the kids on the gator, which is like a rough and tumble go-kart, and show them this area. So all this over stuff here will be all taken out. So we wanna have room for a truck, a trailer, kind of whatever. Oh, it's so cute though. Look how pretty it is. So all of this canopy. So I'm going down what will be the new driveway. It's not bad to look at. Right? And all this has to be flattened and crushed stone. Hi, Lucy. And this has been all been taken down. So all this upper stuff will be cleaned back. A lot of the stuff will be either burnt or chopped, the firewood. So we're envisioning this being a lit path. Is it that one? Which way is it? We'll go this way. I think it's down here. It's a lot of woods back here, though. Oh, dead squirrel. I feel like I went the wrong way. Let's see. Maybe not. Come on. Don't eat the dead squirrel, please. A lot of work has been done. I mean, this was all overgrown. There's hickory trees everywhere, hickory nuts. That's why it's called Hickory Hill Farms. Makes sense. Take a left. A couple more of these trees will probably have to be taken out so we can make a turn with a trailer. All right, and now this corner will be opened up, and that will be a gate heading in. And I'll show you what the current way in is so you can see it for yourself. A lot of brush to take care of over there. And this is the current gate. Whew, man. All the way down to the side gate and over and back. Currently a run-in shelter. Needs to be cleaned up. It's going to be, some walls are going to be put on. It'll be kind of a storage slash, like a working space. But I dare say there will be a house up here. Sort of the middle. More toward the back, but I'll show you what the view shall be. give or take. So the sun rises over there. And it sets right there. So this is pretty much going to be the look from the front door. Pretty, very cool. I'll show you some of the other stuff here. The chickens and the blueberries. I think the bunny rabbits are down this way too. I can hear them. I don't think, they're not out yet today. Other animals are being fed. Oh, that's great. That's a bunny. That's okay. Yeah, I know you're scared of the doggy. I'm sorry. Lucy, leave it. Leave it. So pretty. Hi there. Or handsome, I'm not sure. Hi. Again, a lot of this stuff is overgrown. We'll be taking care of that little by little. Leave our other chickens over here. Oh, cardinal. A fun little area for the chicks. Yep, they're still inside, but they look like this, give or take. Hello, other rabbits. Leave it. Hi. Go the other way, it's too bright. There they are. Hi. Hi, Heather. Aw. Yeah, they're scared of you, big dummy. And this area here was actually cleaned out, and there were a handful of tomato seeds. Just leave it. And this just happened. There will be a greenhouse. I'm not sure exactly where that's going, but clearly we have space for it, and all of this is a lot to be cleared up. Parents' house is up there, but a lot of this has to go, just to kind of clean it up. This is, what do we have in here? Blueberries. Come on. All right. I was in here the other night picking some. So if you're hungry, come on out, pick some blueberries. And these at the end of the season need to be trimmed up because they're crazy. Pretty awesome, right? I want to make a pie. Okay, go to the backyard. Get some blueberries. All this craziness is blueberries. Insanity. So needless to say, there's a lot to have happen.